Hours after it slammed the BJP over the Citizenship Amendment Bill on Monday, the party's former ally Shiv Sena made a U-turn and supported the bill in Lok Sabha. Sena MP Arvind Sawant said that his party supported the bill as it's in the interest of the nation. He added that the common minimum program of the alliance is applicable only in Maharashtra. Union Minister Prahlad Joshi welcomed the support by Shiv Sena at the 11th hour.